Torres on the inside, Schwem on the outside, and the car number 6. Dick tries to shut the door to that number 69 machine. He scuffled just a little bit. After with Scott and with Sullivan. Again, there goes Racing. Can you imagine when we're going to have all these cars out there for the feature event? You can throw a blanket over the first four cars. As they come off again, Swim decides to go to the outside. Watch him try to plug the hole in the middle. I don't think so. I think I got the bullets to do it. They bang into each other. Good move by Torres. He kept it under control. And Swim takes over the lane. All of us keep stretching back into the same game.
Yeah, I know. I saw it.
Swim automobile. Now Howell turns up the whistle a little bit. He goes to the whip. Coming off of turn number 4. The white flag conditions. Changes lane. He sends the Stevens automobile. Right now, the good move up there was the number 6, Sullivan. And Scott did not bat an eyelash. He just hung right on and drove right through. Watch Torres for second spot. He and Hall going after each other. A detective flag to Hall. A rookie slam. Second, Torres will be third. Barbarito will be fourth.